Hey everyone, this is Sanjeev from Tekkle. In one of my old videos, I have talked about how you can delete a file and all its backup from a time machine backup. And I have got a lot of comments where people were asking, what if you want to delete the complete backup? One instance of the whole backup, if you want to delete, how we can do that? So in this quick video, we are going to see how we can do that. To delete a complete backup, just enter your time machine backup. To delete a complete backup, just come to the scroll where you can select a complete backup. Just remember, recent 1 or 2 days backups are not allowed to be deleted, so you won't get an option of delete the backup. Go a little behind and select the backup which you want to delete. Once you've selected the backup, come here on the gear icon, click on down arrow and you will see an option of delete backup. You click on that. It will ask that if you permanently want to remove the selected backup, just say OK and the backup will be deleted. It might ask you for an administrative permission, but once done, you can see that the line of that particular backup has been removed. That means the complete backup of that particular day has been removed from time machine backup. That's how you can select and delete backup of particular time or day. Hope this video will help you. If you like the video, just hit the like button below or subscribe to Tekkle for more updates like this.